need to get up there somehow.
Guys, we're just gonna climb here and I'm gonna show you guys. Little Buddhas and all kinds of shit all over here. This here. That was the puzzle I could never get past. It's ridiculous. So, we're not going to use that one. We're going to go back down here and I'm going to try my... Wait, what's over here? Oh, that's just over there. Yeah. Anyways, I'm going to go over here and try my parkour skills, see if I can get there from there. It's been 21 for ages. Okay. So, yeah, I spent hours on that other puzzle and couldn't get past it. So we're gonna try our luck here at falling off the mountain and see how that works for us. So, there's loot over there. It's not too far away. Oop. I can get beat on it here. Alright, so. Space to jump. I was afraid she was going to miss it there for a minute. Actually, it's easier than that puzzle, I think. No! Nope. This might be too low. Can we get around here? Oh, we just have to scramble up this wall. Okay. Jump! Jump and jump and jump. There you go. Okay. And I've got a book. I've got to remember this. That one book, I haven't figured out how to get into that space. It is time for me to leave this island.
I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew. If I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires, but we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
Alrighty. Okay, what else is here? Okay, alright, so we're gonna go this way. Use the wind. There's that wind tunnel coming from up there. This is scary.
I have to get over there.
Oh, whoops, wrong arrow. There we go. All right, Laura. Nope, not that way. Come on. There we go, space, jump. Okay, climb. Whew. Wow, the wind is real. Oh no! I knew that's why the claiming wall was there. Dang it. Oh, that's not me anymore. It was scary.
Captain Jessup! Why did he go?
These two. Oh, shit. I have so much stuff to go back and get. That's okay. All that fun side questy stuff we'll do in, I'll do in, when I'm not streaming it, post it as extra video. That'll be some little fun side stuff for later on. What is here? Nothing? No idea where I'm going, by the way. There's a chest down there. That's about it. Okay. I want a lady to light the fire by. Oh, she's not a light the fire lady. Huh. Hold on.
Told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's got to be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
We tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Bunnies! There's bunnies! There's a campfire here. There's rats. Not so bueno with the rats. Out here, we can go this way. With the bunnies, okay. Derp. Alright, let me do my campfire thing and save my space, and then we'll... Alright. Recurbo... Oh, cool. Continue. Okay, continue. Alrighty then. I need 250 salvage for that. Don't tell me to do something if I can't do it. Silly machine. Okay. So, I got two ways to go. This way. Which there's stuffs here. Or the other way.
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
Oops, wrong button.
Pilgrimage.
Ropes and stuff back there, nothing spectacular.
A queen. Himiko?
Oh no, now we're back to this crap here.
Incredible.
Captain Jessup?
Make sure there's nothing on this side before I cross over the way there.
Captain Jessup? Oh my god!
For a child, you've caused me a great deal of trouble, but you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her! The Guardians are here!
Come on, get
out! What the heck is going on?
Stay back, figure.
Oh no, again with the hanging upside down crap. Oh, I'm not upside down this time. I'm right side up. That's freaking awesome. Why am I not? What am I doing? I'm swinging back and forth. Move left and right to swing. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Come on, what are we doing here? I'm supposed to be doing it faster. I'm using my actual arrow keys. Why does she do that? Left, right, left, right, left, right, left. What the hell? I don't get it. What am I doing wrong? Hey, wonky. Welcome to the stream. Okay. Okay, I'm swinging. Now what? Can't and forth. What am I supposed to do now? Just keep doing it, my, like... There we go. Ouch. I'm gonna knock myself out. Okay. Good grief. I'm good. Good.
What's happening here?
This is like a let's kill everybody pit. Small and discreet, where big and ugly can't get me. What the hell are those things, anyway? Oh, I gotta move. See, I get confused between the cutscenes and the... Oh, there's, like, people body parts. Alright, now where am I? Holy smokes. Okay, F. What do we got going on here? We got rats. Oh, we got a box of ammo over here. That's good. I hate the wind, so having all the wind in the game is just, like, very unnerving. Oh, look at all these arrows.
I hope this thing still works.
Fire shotgun.
I heard something below. Guardians will kill it. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me.
Okay, so what am I doing now? I'm gonna jump across this expansion here? Is that what I'm doing? This is a really gross and creepy place, by the way. Just saying. Look at this shit. They just... Hundreds of years of just dragging people in here and stringing them up, huh? Breathe that in, honey.
Really, really dead. This is incredible. looks like some kind of fire ritual. A sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. It's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
Shotgun's good for up in the face, but it worked okay. Alright. Got him already? How about this one? More ammo over here. Okay, what'd I miss? Break through that door, don't I? So we're gonna come back over here. Wait, what's over here? What's this side? Oh, this is where I came in, huh?
Hey, what the hell's going on down there?
What? What the hell is that thing?
This is a scary thing there. Alright. Anyways, what I was gonna do is I was gonna back my ass up over here, away from the scary giant thing. And I was going to. I don't have my bow anymore. Oh, there we go. Ugh. Tiny crawl space here.
Hey, I found a way out down here. There's a woman. I gotta find her. The Guardians can have her. I'm getting the hell out of here now.
God damn it. Okay, wait. Help us open the gate.
Shit! They're here! Hey, what's going on? Come back! Don't leave us, you coward! Come back!
Gone. Okay. Time to relax for a minute. Okay, I still don't have quite enough gear. Do I still have that shotgun? I do have the shotgun. What can I do with it? Anything? Pearl. I people walking out here. Hold on. Star! 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 Oh, my dog. She is such a pain in the ass. Sorry about this. Guys. Star! Hold on a second, okay? Okay, I'm back. One of these days I'm going to duct tape her mouth shut. No, not really, but sometimes I wish I could. Sometimes I think about it because she's... I know how to get into that other room now. Oh, I think we better go with this, maybe. Oh, damn, this stupid freaking... Serious about this, right? What am I supposed to do here? I have no point of reference. Can we go back? You're not going to let me go back? You only let me go forward. Okay, and then what? I can't change my perspective. I'm stuck. Jump. No jump. Something, fall, control, okay, help, what do? I can't get her to move. I don't know what to do, guys. Should I go back and reload checkpoint? Back to the previous checkpoint, yes, that would be my last campfire.